Hi guys, I'm Omar Madia Nicolas Kukuti, Madi Kuti, and you're watching Boomplay. Music to me is a very powerful element that can be wielded for very different reasons. So I think it is so powerful that even when it's used for bad or negative things, we don't even realize it. And it's so powerful that when it's good and we do feel it, we are moved by it throughout our lives. And I think people don't really see or appreciate the actual power of music, the way it affects our minds, our emotions. So yeah, the way it inspires us, that's what music means to me. I think there's several ways, many ways that each person can celebrate Fela. And I think it's important for each person to find their own way to celebrate Fela. You can listen to his music, you can take advice from his political and social methods to dealing with certain issues. But I think what is really important is how each person interprets what he has given us, musically and politically. Everything that exists, I think there is a balance of not good and bad, but sort of, and not positive and negative, but two sides to a very clear structure. I don't know if I'm making sense. So I think, for example, music, as powerful as music may be, I've seen it being used for bad things. And I've seen it being used for very importantly good things. So Afrobeat as a genre, I think in the ways that people interpret it, it's very easy to misuse it. So I've seen Afrobeat being misused, and I've also seen it being propelled into levels that I never expected, and I'm sure Fela may not have expected that it would have been. So yeah, I think there are two extreme sides to every sort of existing thing. So Afrobeat, I think, will continue to go along that path like every other great invention.